One dead, six critically injured amid severe turbulence on Singapore Airlines flight, carrier says. London and Hong Kong. One person is dead and dozens others injured after a Singapore Airlines flight encountered severe turbulence, the airline said in a social media post. The Boeing 777-300ER departed London's Heathrow Airport on Monday with 221 passengers